when you get to see grizzly bears up close, it really does change your attitude towards them. To me, baiting an owl, not only is it cheating, it's unethical, and I think it's really pushing the photographer's needs ahead of those of the animal. I've been able to devote a large portion of my career now towards fighting things like the wolf culls, the coyote culls, grizzly bear hunt, just sort of being an advocate for wildlife.